we are not going back on the decisions that we took on betting and gambling. And all of you Kenyans need to understand, this is something that we have taken a decision on. Our president has been firm about it. He has expressed himself publicly, and he has led us as he's expected to do. We are not going back on anything. We respect the decision that was taken by Parliament, but you saw my colleague yesterday, the Minister of Finance, reported that we are going to ask for an amendment 6 months down the road. But even before that amendment comes, the challenge usually is at the gate of licensing when it comes to betting. This year, this financial year, we haven't actually even licensed anyone because we have been waiting to get our protocols approved by the Minister of Health before we can even start processing any applications. And we are going to remain strict. Where challenges have been in the past, and I think it's fair to be very sincere with the public, challenges have been at the licensing point where we have licensed people in the past who ought not to have been licensed in the first place. And since now, since a year ago, we have walked away from that. No one has got to worry. So many people have called me, religious leaders, faith-based organization leaders. I just want to assure everyone, we're not going back on that policy. We want sanity to prevail in the country. That thing was very badly managed in the past. It almost destroyed our families and our children. We will not go back to it. And under no circumstances, we are going to allow that kind of madness to continue. We cannot allow, you know, criminals, money launderers, you from some places in Eastern Europe to come and do in our country what they can't do in their